Royal Caribbean is quietly changing its ice cream options aboard 13 vessels. Specifically, the ships that have already offered Ben & Jerry's ice cream will no longer have the brand. Beginning in mid-December, the brand will be discontinued on board and a different option offered in its place. Royal Caribbean has confirmed that the new ice cream shop will be an in-house brand, but has not yet released any details. Here's what YouTube thinks you should watch next.